What's going on, my absolute heroes? We got Sean in here holding it down. Evening. I hope you haven't been up all night. Los, the meme. Thank you. You guys cracked me up last night. For real. I was losing it. I am struggling today, but we are going to get through it. It's going to be fine. It's going to be fine. Try to knock some stuff out here. Probably spot putty. I think that's the plan for this morning, at least. I did get one thing sanded, one and a half. And the one thing I got sanded, I'm like, this doesn't seem right. So we're going to see. What's going on, Graves? Guten Tag. Family trip? Where are you going, Los? Jack, what's going on, James? How are you today? It's not going to make it. It's empty. Oh, you know, it hit the rim. Buck up, champ. I'm fine. I'm just tired. Norman was up like three times last night. He woke up crying twice, woke me up, and then he like woke up screaming, and I had to like get him back to sleep. I'm just tired. I had one Brutus at the Applebee's last night and a little beer. Not even alcohol related. I'm just tired. Nasty. It's beautiful here. It's dreary and rainy and nice. All right, Los, enjoy the aquarium. If you see any aquatic creatures, say hi. I hope you see some. That's the point of the aquarium, right? Have a wonderful trip. See you next fall. Yep. All right. And I also tried getting the supports off one of the Agito's outer lenses, because I want to get McFly his kit, and it just shattered. So we might have, I might have to get 3DC to make those into a buck so we can vacuum for them. They're just print too small. Got the inner eye done though. Yeah, how you feeling, Sean? How are you? Grapes, in the clan chat yesterday, I said something and immediately everyone stopped talking. But I offered to do a one-to-one scale prop or helmet for next bingo. Do you think that's an idea? They were making fun of you. A G Fuel delivery. It's too early for that kind of caffeine. But me having heart palpitations at 3 p.m. and I'm not about that today. They were making fun of you because they said they should make the next one ask for a BOFA so you'd actually hold one. I think it's Filson and Wackage. Anyway, I chuckled. And I was like, well, I did say we'd make one, but Grapes never did anything. Anyway, I stood up for you. I didn't say anything. They were doing it. I stopped the conversation by saying literally anything. So I almost got all these lines on last weekend before. I had to call it quits. Last weekend was stupid hectic with family here and wrestling and me drinking way too much Saturday. But that's not gonna be a problem this weekend. We're gonna try to get stuff done. Again, had a slow start today. I did get supports off of the next Patreon helmet. We got construction purple. It's a saw of some sort. I can't remember the exact name. The pronghorn gem. Pronghorn Heroes Gems helmet, the Rhinehorn. It's almost done. Back's almost done. But there's something else. Oh, another Time Red, or Quantum Red. Yeah, just figure out what. We can even do a weapon. I don't care. Weapon's just harder to ship. And then we'll see if we can get a model for it. But yeah. It's a video idea, and then I don't have to worry about keeping it in my house. So I'm in. So we are going to get the white on this Zeo yellow here. Is this? I did put this masking on it last weekend, but it sat here in the cold. But that's where we're at. I've been doing some stuff where I really need a spot putty, so we're gonna do that too. And then this weekend, we're definitely finished Ancient Age Green, the two Wild Force New Frontier Kong helmets, Cairo, and I think there was something else. This. Yeah, but I think there's something else too. Oh, we probably finished the Aubrey Red and Aubrey Yellow if we hustle. A little. I need a look at this. Let's go around in my broken dandelion. Again, thanks everyone for the fun memes about me last night. I really enjoyed them. I definitely saved a couple. Zeo yellow. Power Rangers in the Zeo. I don't even know how the Zeo theme goes, I'll be honest with you. I'll tell you how the O-Ranger one goes. Maybe. Alright, so there is like a lip. A yellow lip. Alright. I wasn't sure if this went like the whole way down to where the lip was or if it stopped, but it definitely stopped. Which I thought, but... That is the banner I had Tokyo Aeron working on for me. It's going to be the banner for the Patreon, Twitch, Twitter, all kinds of stuff. I didn't mean to overdid it, and he kind of offered. I said I wanted to be sitting with the helmets in the back. And it spiraled into him like having to draw like 80 helmets. So it's taking a little bit, but. I'm just excited to have it. I've been wanting to like rebrand like the YouTube and Patreon banner and stuff. I do want to get a new logo too. Stinkcord failed me. Alright. We're gonna mask the visor. Really a priority. Yeah, you talked me into it. We have a countdown. I do want to get a little, like, intro, outro jingle and stuff, so I don't have to be, like, super awkward when I, I am proud of the memes, too. They're great. Don't stop. Keep going. I should just check out Fiverr. Something, right? I do want to get the green screen out and do some more henshins for emote things. So bad at using the software. Like, I can make music. I just can't coherently put it all together. And I can't get the sound I want, like, out of, like, the keyboards and stuff. McFly, I'm telling you, you should do TikToks, man. Honestly. I will. I just haven't had time. Life's been stressful. I did try the other day to do a picture with the Boom Boongers, but I didn't have the lighting well enough, and, like, I couldn't mask out the green screen, so it just looked awful. He did. It was really good. Do that. Do a tutorial henshin pose series. I think it'd be pretty close. I got one of the supports off the inner lenses for your Ugito, and I tried getting one for the outer lens, and it just, like, shattered, so I don't know what I'm going to do with that. I don't know. We'll figure it out. I might have to, like, just soak them in some alcohol and pull the supports off. That might work. I'm actually about to start another shin helmet. I realize I never made a movie for the shin. Well, it's resin, and it needs to be clear, so it's kind of, and I print them solid, they're not hollowed or anything. And these are fine, but I just think the file's too skinny. I could probably go in a mesh mixer and make it thicker, but I'm actually kind of debating just asking 3DC to make bucks of the, oh no, not the inner. But the outer. The outer is the one that broke. The inners are fine. I think there's a tiny chip down here where the actual, you know, visor will be, but yeah, I just gotta get fresh, because if I put it in my current bath and let it sit, it's gonna turn gray. That mistake once. I did cut my hand, and it's burning. We'll figure it out. I'll message 3DC like, hey, buddy. Yes and no, McFly. It's kind of all over the place. I'm pretty sure there's like three versions. Have some faith. This should be fun. It'll be all right. Check those ZX lenses since 3DC did them. Well, I have those Z crosses over there at the stand, so hopefully we get that going. But I looked and looked and looked, McFly. There's definitely like a hero one with like hidden vision. There's the one with the vision right here at the bridge. And then there's ones with holes in the eyes. Kind of like Super One. I think it should be fine. If it doesn't work, we'll cut out the bridge ones. And I'm going to cover that with one-way film anyway. So it should be fine. It should be fine. If it's not, I'll make you a new one. No cap, as the kids say. What if I can increase the walls on the resin? I don't know. Both the resin printers failed. I need to clean them again. Honestly, I think Kirma Silver's like horn thing is just too heavy. I gotta hollow it out, but I don't know how that's gonna work with it. I can hold it up, but I don't know if, like, when we spray the light blue on it, if it's gonna screw up how the crystals look. I don't know. It doesn't look right. It doesn't look right. I tried. That's what I tried in my old red. Current plan is to put holographic vinyl on the back, like on the helmet, and then put the clear gem, well, the tinted gems over it. And if that doesn't look good, then we'll just cast the gems with glitter resin. Your Kirma Red, like half printed too, front at least. That's fair. I can see that. I watched Boom Boom Chair. Yeah, that car repair tape's a pain to use, but it looks right. So I'd like to try it again now that I'm not a jabroni. Very bold. Fair. I see you. I see you. All right, let me hit this with a hook. Quiet. I did. I need to bring him in. I keep forgetting. Oh. Oh. Oh, McFly. Good to know. Set a timer for 10 minutes.
10 minutes, starting now.
So the grasshopper is the one you want, right? It's the one we're doing a kip. one from last night. No. Bravo, Hibiki. Ichigo. Yeah, you want an Ichigo. Agito! Amazon. Shin. Jetman Red. Kirama Red. Samus is done. Come on, Samus off. Drake. That's Drake. Kickhopper's not on here either. I did not. I honestly have not. I came home from Applebee's and Walmart and laid on the couch and didn't even make it through wrestling. Lenses now that I didn't get all the supports off. I need just wet sand right here real quick. It got a little orange pilly. Orange pilly! Also, okay, we'll be here, McFly. Daddy's got a lot to do. Might be able to finish this weekend too. I think we can finish both these Aubrey helmets. Maybe yellow might be a little bit of an outlier because it's have to use that weird enamel paint on it. Okay, that's better. DOS is better. Sean, when are we getting you a helmet, my friend? Nice Tokyo. The only reason this orange pill was because I had a little run here that I lifted and then tried to fix. You know how it goes. You still in here, Grapes? I guess I should do a post. There's Dino. Late. Fickle.
Playing from iPhone.
Stop. fucking disconnect. The Blatoff. The Blatoff. What am I doing? I'm struggling today, friends. Honest. Freaking memes, guys. I need to change my Instagram profile pic. Someone remind me. Some more from grid. Spider-Man! Alright. Okay. Should be good. That should be alright. Double. Good morning. How is Double? What's up? Change Leopardo. What's going on? How are you? Been a minute. Been busy. Yeah? Can't wait to get mine. Ben. Solid. That's solid. That's great. Yeah, how's that going? Did you watch Revolution? First off, follow the line, Stick. You can see the line. What are you doing? Did it. Alexa, stop. I love Trent. Trent? Oh, not that Trent. Sorry, I read that wrong. Probably just a PNG, I think. Is Trent 7 even wrestling still? I'll show you a picture of them, Sean, too, before I, like, get them printed and all that. Logan's supposed to send me who he used for some of his. The whole thing. We have a whole thing trying to get stuff promoted for PMC. Where did I run out of? Yeah, okay, gotcha. Us Irish people hate that stuff. What that a t-shirt? That's a wrestling shirt. The Irish hate Trent Seven. Put another coat on that yellow, don't let me forget. Well, the white on it. Jedi. That got stuck in my finger. That's not my fault.
Teen Ninja Jedi.
Also, the current tip goal is for Just Beyond. I got the Jamperson helmet last weekend. It looks great, actually. I'm not gonna lie. It's a little off-putting, though. It's kind of creepy. Yeah. I like it. Man. So this should be an easy helmet to finish this weekend, and I'd like to get yellow wet sanded. It was on the list last weekend. Last weekend was a hot mess of everything. So I'm hoping this weekend we can get something done. I'm trying. I'm sure Johnson's gonna pop in here and say, I haven't met my quota to hit the goal yet. Party McFly. Party McFly's place? Party of the USA! Yeah, I saw it late. I wasn't the late boy, Dino was. We've been growing a lot. You know what? I try not to, like, and I don't know how to put it. I don't feel like we're not doing something good here, regardless of how many people watch, but we've been doing really good lately, and makes me feel like we're at least a little entertaining over here. McFly, you know what other suit has a has red boots? Just saying. Just saying.
No.
Are you sure? I mean, I've had one on my shelf for like 4 years. Okay. Superman never made any money. Saving the world from Solomon Grundy. Love Solomon Grundy. My buddy got his first Silver Age appearance for me for Christmas 1 year. Treasure that book. You got a vinyl cutter now, bro. Get some iron-on vinyl and just stack it on, you know, bro. The helmet's cheap. That I can guarantee you. Does it melt? Can't you get like low temp heat vinyl, heat transfer vinyl? Sounds like you're making a stencil and screen printing on. Guess you gotta throw it in the dryer, at least set the ink. You don't wanna buy an ugly super geek suit with muscles? Pretty sure they do. McFly! Oh God! All right, well, I guess we're getting just beyond. Oh my God, McFly. I feel like I enable you, and I love it. And I love it. Will you shoot me that link for that again? That file? You do you. What? Stick stickly. That's a good name. I call you all my popsicle sticks. What's up, popsicle sticks? Absolute legend, McFly. Thank you. Shout out to McFly. Slam the tip goal. I'll cover the rest of the Just Beyond just because I want it to exist. That's what I call the tune. He's blue with envy? What's happening? What up? Welcome to the popsicle stick army. I don't know. We're gonna work on it. We'll workshop it. We'll workshop it. Shout out to McFly for hitting the tip goal. McFly. Stick Shack. Stack so we could do like the colon dance over it or something, you know? But I guess I could change it on that. Oh my god. You guys have too many points. You guys have to be out by now. Okay, oh my god. We're gonna do like a super fun, like 50k one. I have 200k. Oh my god. You are absolute legend. You guys are all here a lot. Everyone's here a lot. Appreciate you all. You all make this worth doing. McFly, all you do is come up with excuses on why not to go places, and you should just go. Oh, I should've... Whatever, it's fine. Alright, let me put another code white on, Yo, yaller there. Oh, yaller! Just go. I'll cover the rest of Just Beyond, like I said. So what, what should make the next tip goal, McFly? What do you want to see, my homie? Jiba. Which one's Shiba? I don't know. Hold on. Sean, I'll check that out once I get back in the house. Jiban. Anybody pick up the Sharavan? Sharvan? I don't have that Jiban. I know what it is now that I see it, yeah. Calvin! And you didn't. A bingo drop. What do you mean a bingo drop? I need to actually send zero some money towards it. Like I said, it's $160 to get it modeled. So I could send him a complaint. He's supposed to start on it middle of this month. He's super busy. And I think he just kind of was like, hey, I'll do it for you, but it's going to be a little bit. I'm like, yeah, it's fine. I did ask him to send me like partial updates and stuff so I can put it on the Patreon. Calvin, it is going great. I didn't check your message yet, but I probably get that out Monday to you, if that's okay. Honestly, the post office here closes at like 11 or something stupid. G-Ban! Could you send me the Just Feel one too, pick-wise, so I can buy it? Oh, you playing right down the fridge. Sorry, I don't know why that didn't click in my head. Yeah, I had him put, I know we didn't hit the tip goal for it. I know we didn't hit the tip goal for Sheridan, but I told Zero to put it on the list. We're gonna get it. I get it, it's fine. I just can't live in a world when you can't get a helmet file that you want. It's not the kind of world I want to live in. Hi, it's me. But yeah, sorry, Calvin. I guess I should have assumed you were getting closer. I thought you were just inquiring about the shipping yesterday. All right, let's get some red on here.
Red fly. We need to record this. Record it. Full frontal. Where is it? Alexa!
Set a timer for 10 minutes. Alexa, set a timer for 10 minutes.
10 minutes, starting now.
Multitasking? What are you tasking on? I was just saying, I'll get that out Monday. I didn't know you were gonna... I bought it. I'm just trying to help you, McFly. I didn't see the second one. Not yet. Too many. Well, you're gonna get some money out of them red boots. Red boots. Man, I hear call me a duffus. All right. Yep. I got it. Elvin. Could have scrolled out. Whatever. Don't at me. How do you see out of this helmet? We'll cut the eyes out and put clear red over it. Don't watch Iron Thunder. It has a terrible, terrible ranger in it. All right, let me change typical. Shout out to McFly. I'm gonna write down by the just mail file. Zeba. G-Bon, this is for G-Bon. G-Bon and I'm file. Done, save. All right, there we go. New tip goal is for a G-Bon helmet file. Yeah? I'm actually super stoked for Boom Boom Shoe. Right, McFly. One, we gotta do a couple of touch-ups on. We should spot fight stuff. That's what I should do. We'll do that. We'll do that instead of messing with this right now. Then we'll get these cleared so we can finish on this afternoon. the brain. Crunchy ASMR. But what if one day they do and you'll never get the notification? Don't unfollow me. I know we're old. That's fair. There's the back to one of these. Looking sexy. If you don't know the Patreon, here is where we're at with this right now. We've got some touch-ups to do there in the way. Not a big deal. I still got other lines off and all that. We should just spot putty. I need to get that shredder helmet done for my daughter's party. Yep, that's actually... I got the shipping information this morning. I need to get someone to model the shoulder thing for me. And figure out what to do about gloves and boots for those things. No idea. I know Cryon was doing red. I was gonna ask him what he figured out for his gloves and stuff. I don't think the cuffs and stuff would be very hard. The boots, honestly, I'd probably just get some white sneakers and put some foam on them. Sounds like a solid trio. I know who Vine Sauce is, but he's on McFly's list. They're on McFly's list. I don't know who they are. Patrick! What's up? How are you? Why am I an old man? Too hard to. I could probably maybe model it myself. I'll take a look at it. Maybe I can't model it myself. Make me feel good about actually doing something of my own for my cosplay, you know? Mm-hmm. Alexa, repeat timer.
Your 10-minute timer, restarting now.
I don't know why I said that like a robot. I'll look at it today. Maybe I can pull something together. I'm pretty sure there's a PEP file out for it. Where I'm going. That's like a vague Back to the Future movie. Oh. Gotcha. I get it now. I understand. Really? Yeah, I used to sit out for pep rallies. You'd be amazed how many middle-aged football coaches get upset if you don't stand up for your football team. High school sports are weird. Yeah, I think when you get that much positive reinforcement that early, then when you get in the real world and you don't have that anymore, you kind of... Fly, I will cut you. I will find you, Fly. I will honestly eviscerate you. Actually, I was talking to somebody. I don't know who, I guess knows somebody, whatever. But they said that the stunt helmets on the Boom Boomer helmets, there's holes in the treads. I'm like, you know what? That makes perfect sense. Free time forever. All out. Might not be. Ooh, Prince done. This might not be an easy. Well, quick. It's easy, just not how quick. Whoa, Grapes! Thanks for the sub, you absolute legend. Appreciate you. Absolute legend. G-Bomb. give a shout out to McFly for hitting the tip goal. Can't let that go unappreciated. I'm gonna put another coat on Aubrey Red here. I needed something at the store, and I was gonna get soup too. What do I need? Oh, I need creamer for my tea. What are we gonna do? Gotta have a tea. All right, hold on. I promise this will look better. Just you gotta have faith, you know. Like George Michael always said. Never gonna dance again. Guilty feet have got no rhythm. Just use almond milk. Blah. I don't mind some nut milk. Okay. Don't get me wrong. I like oat milk. I can do oat milk. I never liked almond milk very much. Drink it straight. I can't. It hurts my tum tum. Okay, I'm old. If I drink straight black tea, it hurts my tum tum. I have to cut it. I just use one little French vanilla creamer in my tea. Valid. Gotta cut it. All right, we're getting there. Let me. Thank you. bad. I kind of had a fight about my boots with Gokai Stick. I'm still not happy with them, so that's kind of why I'm really bored. Alexa, stop timer. But, you know, I think that Boom Orange suit looks good. I mean, I've only seen two pictures of it, and he never sent them to me. I don't know, we'll see. I almost got the whole team off him, but Logan talked me out of it. Let's get all this detail lines off and see what we could actually do here. But it would be nice to get, like, I think we could pull off 7 helmets this weekend. Get them all finished. Maybe get that Shredder finished like this weekend too. I'm not gonna do any more putty on the like main part, just the horn and the face mask. So I gotta get some more supports off. All right. Eagle, shocker, lion, elephant, tiger. I need to watch some more Zoolander. I've been slacking. Been in a funk. It's been okay so far. I like it. I'm on episode like 14 or something, I think. It's about the episode number Calvin gives up on watching a series, so, I mean, I guess it'll do better. He It could be good. It could be. Kemal's not in here. I feel bad. I mean, you know, that's sharp. That's all I'm going to say about that situation. Sela? Is that her name? Sela? Fair. So you are, right? Which is fine, Patrick. We don't judge you. No kink shames. I think deep down inside, we are all a little bit, you know? Very nice about it. What does that mean? Are you okay, Patrick? Blink twice if you're in danger. I mean, I'd pay money to hear Donny Osmond sing that. Sign me up. Is he still alive? I'm sure he has a cameo, right? Where's my boy Weird Al at? Really? We'll do the touch-ups on the other one on camera. I just don't know how it's gonna go yet, so. Yeah. There's a furry convention by us that, you know, I'm very interested in going. I feel attacked. No comment? I believe you're looking for the word sexy. Patrick. I believe that is the word. Oh, scary! Get some of the silver touch-ups going, then I'll get some white paint out, we'll touch that up, I'm gonna touch up some red, it's kind of a mess. We'll get it. It's gonna be fine, though. We've touched up worse-looking things. Sorry. Going to the country, gonna eat a lot of peaches. Moving to the country, gonna eat a lot of peaches. Peaches come in a can. There, boy, man. Sexy cephalopod Saturdays. I'm in. Maybe that's one of the only fan promotions we'll run. I don't know if that's going to bring me the right crowd or the wrong crowd. I see cephalopod Saturdays. Thanks for helping me pick it's a nice stream's name. Sorry, buddy, bro. Patrick, I like it. I like it. Looking up some feet pick guides. There's some money there. I don't know if it's my money, but there's money there. All right. It's getting there. It's looking a little better. Okay, what color are the eyes on this? Green, right? Get a coat on them. Get a coat on them! So many pictures. They are indeed Ren. Execution has a lot to do with just believing in yourself and just doing it. Or just doing it. You don't have to believe in yourself. Oh! That didn't go in. Fooled you. Tricked you. Like, don't sit around and think about stuff. Just do stuff. Just do it. You'll figure it out. Did I picture myself making out of helmets, making out with helmets for like a whole video? No, you know what? We went for it. We learned some things about ourselves mostly, and then can't. Thank you.
Batman.
Yeah? What's that mean? Patrick, order some masking tape off the Amazon right now. There's a link right in chat. You don't even have to be open your browser or anything, you know? And just do it. Oh, sounds like you need more. Maybe a nice Aubra red would look great on Blue Sky. What's up with this pink? Why is it weird? Get too carried away and get that wrinkling, so we're just gonna take our time. I love the dude just tapping his foot. Dude's just getting it, you know? He's living his best. Can we get a follow up? Can we get 30 years after Griffith's? Him and Lammy just have like 6 kids. I mean, if Udonna can get, 4 spinoffs. I think my boy Griffey could get one. Full house, but it's absolutely. Like, the show writes itself at this point, right? Toei's not, like, super, like, Hasbro and just, like, throw everything away. It might still happen. It's probably deteriorating a little bit. Like, I'm pretty sure they still have, like, some, like, 80s bikes, like, just rotting away. I'm sure the logistics for trying to store collectively like 100 years worth of props and bikes and everything between Sentai and Rider and God knows what else in between. You have a T double, thank you though. What did I have to go to the store for already? I forgot. Thanks, Grape. Creamer, thank you. What a legend. Because I'm weak. Creamer was actually my nickname in high school. I'm not weak. My stomach's weak, okay? Absolutely not. God, no. Oh, I always wanted a cult. I mean, when you got gorgeous locks, what do you expect? Actually fit into a zero. High school. Not anymore. Watch out. Fat guy coming through. trying to get this off real quick so I can touch up what we need to. This red. Dead bod, dead bod.
I gotta plug it.
Plug it in, plug it in. We get a new tip goal for Jibon, another metal hero, aka RoboCop. I mean, it's not, but you know what I mean. You know what I mean. Better. Maybe that would be better. Maybe if I did look like an alien autopsy from X-Files. Dehydrated. I'm not. I have to get my infusion this week, so I gotta like just chug water for next 5 days. So they don't have to poke me 9 times and I have a breakdown. There's more in there than I thought. Send me, baby, one more time! Red looks okay on this one, actually.
My loneliness is killing me. And I almost confess I still believe.
Doing something again, right? Right? Maybe we'll watch Kung Fu Panda 2 today. My wife's daughter watched 1. All that show does is make me hungry, so. All that pho. Fa, whatever. Don't at me. I mean, vote on the Patreon. Join the Patreon, everybody. $1. $1. You can join, have a good time. Doing all kind of fun stuff there. Oh my god, I forgot about the Metal Hero Pool. Well, you have until I get it back around to vote. So if you haven't voted on the Metal Hero Pool, please go vote. where this the gold over here. That we'll get there. Yes, exclusive chat channels in the Discord. That's where all the secret meetings happen. We'll fix it and fly. Biobeat Soulja. Good way to spend a dollar. Thanks, Patrick. Yeah. It's only in the upper tiers, though. The Thief Finder. But if you're interested, these days, when are you guys going to find my actual OnlyFans page? And it's just going to be just mortified. It's just me rubbing my feet on Tommy helmets. Yeah, I'm talking about good feet, Patrick. Like that puts you in a coma feet, you know what I'm saying? I mean, don't settle for mediocre feet. That's what my mama always told me. I do not know. What's going on, Red? How are you? I do not know what you're saying. Are you serious? Oh my god. Daylight savings was invented by someone who didn't have children. Absolute idiot. A fool. A mistake. The Ben Franklin. Ben Franklin committee. Look, that syphilis finally got to. And he's like, yeah, let's change. Let's just get the time change here. Great, everyone's happy. Idiot. I don't know, it's Ben Franklin. Don't take my. So stupid. No one benefits from it. Not even the whole country even follows it. It's nonsense. It's the dumbest thing ever. on my anti-daylight savings banter. Write your congressman. Be like, listen here. You're old. A lot of old people die from heart attacks due to daylight savings time. Right? So stupid. So stupid. Let's go, Patrick. Gonna be painting. Change, Leopardon! Kimi wo naze. Kimi wo naze. Who's hyped for Boom Boom tonight? I am. Well, later this week. UFC's great. It's amazing. I love it. It's so good. Like, how am I supposed to care about something that happens so infrequently with people I don't know about, you know? Where's the character work, you know? Can't bombs. Like, I can stand UFC when it's like a nice striking game, but once like some dude gets tired or thinks he's special and just constantly takes him to the mat, like, who cares? I'm not sit here watch around. Barely any action, okay? Like, who cares? Ground game is the most boring part of UFC. Have a couple drinks because I obviously am getting up at 5 in the morning tomorrow because of daylight savings time, like some stupid guy 200 years ago, thought he had a great idea. Who invented it? Was it? What's that almanac? Poor Richards? That wasn't that, was it? Who did this? Who did this? Fine. You have the kids, or your mom watching the kids? I forgot you said this was her. I think we're touched up on the white. See anything sticking out? Still sounds like a pretty solid weekend, my bro. Happy for you. George Hudson! That's the man's grave I have to defile. Okay, I think maybe we're getting a little too far. Maybe not far enough. I don't know. Alright, we are cooking, actually. I'm actually getting... feel a little bit better now. It certainly is a big hunt, if you know what I'm saying. What a loser. Dude's a loser. When did he die? It wasn't soon enough, apparently. Just absolutely awful with kids. And I guess that's my problem, but like, you have a routine, a set time when you go to bed. You get up, and they have no concept of time, it's just. I guess we're not gonna get these cleared for this afternoon. We tried. We really did. Laggy boy! Fixing her. We're fixing her. Big Kong. Went to Walmart last night. I'm getting real concerned because, like, their entire toy section is on clearance. Like, almost everything. I mean, obviously nothing I wanted, but... hopefully they're not getting rid of it. So that's my favorite Walmart. Alright, it's a good first coat for that. That's good. New coat on this one! This one still needs to do like the black lines and stuff. Yeah, what'd you get? Yeah, it'd be great if you could thieve them. I don't understand why you can't thieve them, especially when you need to get 8 of them. You can't thieve them. I don't understand why you can't thieve them. I still need to get Zeo Pink, which I'm thinking the ship sailed on that, being reasonably priced. Again, not sure why you just didn't make Thieving Drops count as one and call it a day. I mean, it's the same rate. Whatever, what do I know? Just an idiot. Just a dumb dude. What? Whatever. Makes no sense to me. No sense to me. Like, people who voted on that haven't actually ever thieved a blood shard. Just saying, putting it out there. All right. Thank you. destroyed how messy this thing is. Touch her up, it's fine, but... I know! Los... Los... I'm sorry, more of a mechanic did that. Put that in the Discord yesterday. That's wild. I need to take care of that. I just haven't had time. Man, I got memes made of it yesterday. I had pictures of my stuff used on eBay listings. Like, I feel like I hit it big yesterday. When you feel like you're coming into your own as a content creator, I think. I mean, I'm flattered. I don't. check out the. I think it's in the show off your work one. Unboxing video? Maybe pronghorns. I know Jem used some footage, which was agreed upon and all that. Getting in on the eBay scams, you know. Gotta make them ends meet, you know what I'm saying? I mean, it's just funny because I actually had to, like, watch the video to get it. Bye, McFly! Hopefully see you later. You're probably closing or something. Close it down! Shut it down. With that Aubrey Red, buddy. Aubrey.
I'll make you an offer you can't refuse.
Red or something. Two at the same time are kind of messing me up here. Alright, we're getting there. Hanging out. I hope you're having fun today. We chose to do most of this by hand because it was just too much to try to mask. I think this will be fine. I mean, obviously we did mask some of it, some of the lines, but... Yeah, make sure you check out the Patreon. $1. Did put a new file up. Gokai Yellow for the higher tiers, or if you're interested in buying it, you're more than welcome to. It's up on the store. I haven't printed it yet, so... It should be fine. And then we're working on a Metal Hero, Community Build 20. I'll get that figured out here. I'll close the poll probably this afternoon if I can remember. So if you want to get your vote in, you can join $1, still get your vote in. It's fine. Plenty of time. We also did our remembrance of Patrick's pet bird, Cosmo. That Jetman helmet is getting modeled. Just something a little extra. Toucan's file, I think, went up this week too, right? And then I think 3DC is close to being done with Kamen Rider Kiorda. I did get another updated picture. I just didn't post it yet. I don't like just slamming everybody with like 900 Patreon posts. So I try to space them out just a tiny bit. I'm glad you like it, Patrick. I think it's gonna turn out really nice. Can't wait to get that to you. Code of this, and we'll go in, and I think we're gonna do like the hard edges on the inside of the eye black. It's kind of what the art is for Mighty, and I like to try to incorporate that. Thanks for the bits, double. Appreciate you. What a legend! Awesome, Patrick. Hopefully, you'll share it with us when you're done, or when you get it. Appreciate you, double. I had a bitch here in a while. Appreciate it. Again, everything's going towards a new tip goal. Again, shout out to McFly for hitting the tip goal for Just Beyond earlier. So right now I'm gonna foot the bill. I'm gonna get Shervin modeled. I already have Zero working on it. Well, it's in his line. Last week we picked up the Jamperson model. McFly helped. I'm gonna pick up the rest of it, but McFly did like 75% of Jamperson today, like an absolute hero, and he picked G-Bon file for the next one, so we'll get that going. All the Metal Heroes are going to be coming, I guess. Except maybe, what is it, Robotech? What's up, wife? You awake? Oh my god, it's 11:36. I would hope you're awake. Sorry, I've been trying to get this. I wanted to get this cleared so we could finish it later, and it's just not going to happen. Double! Thank you! I need to get a cheer thing. I guess I never set one up. I am pretty fine, right? No, you know what I'm saying. You know what I'm saying. I'm okay. I'm like mediocre. double. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Appreciate it. Popping off today, friends. Thank you, everybody. Thanks for hanging out. Again, hope you're having some fun. I know this isn't the most exciting, but I really want to get these. As I said, we're going to get these two done this weekend, I hope. Ancient Age Green, Aubrey Red, Cairo, and maybe Aubrey Yellow. Probably not, because I didn't even get it. Maybe we can get Shredder done. Maybe I'll putty that, the horn in that real quick, so I can sand it real quick when it come out. Oh, and Zio Yellow. Can't forget. I know, Double. I appreciate you. I do. Truly. Truly, truly. Just like making sure people are aware that I appreciate it. You all make this possible. I'm gonna pull this off. We'll do it. Point though, or we're just you know, you get there where you just touch something up and think you make something else worse. Just a couple little things I'm gonna touch up this afternoon. Like I said, I can't paint the black in here because green is still wet. Just so over these helmets, kind of. They're really cool, don't get me wrong. Little tedious. Okay. So we'll let these cook. Tokyo Aaron! Welcome. Good morning. Literally afternoon. I guess it's an hour behind, so those we will get cleared this afternoon, I hope. I don't know if I have enough clear. I think I have another can in there. We might be okay. I was gonna stop yesterday and get clear. Yes, we got some. I don't know if you do. Awesome double. I get that, Aaron. My son didn't sleep well, so in turn I didn't sleep well, and I was rough this morning. Just wasn't enjoying life. I wanted to clean the resin printers and sand like six things, and I got one and a half things sanded. Alright. Let me just get putty on this real quick. That might be it for this morning. No, we do have. Wonderful crowd right now. I hate to leave, but I do have to run to the store, get some soup for lunch, a creamer for my tea. Yeah, I gotta get this done for my daughter's birthday party. I mean, I don't have to. It's just my excuse to make something that's not a Power Ranger.
you know?
You guys know that's not really my bag. Actually, Aaron, I'm going to start your helmet next. The back for gems just finished. And it's gonna start.
Good sliced.
Did you want Ichigo or Nigo? Again, check out the Amazon affiliate link. Even if you don't buy anything that's on that list, if you just follow that link and buy whatever you need for your house or something, it still helps me out. Oh, I'm glad they put their name in the mouth. Whoever did this model, way too many times to put their name in. Okay. Let's do a quick coat of putty on these two. Here's the mouth. Shredder. It's huge. But honestly, we watched the movie and it is huge. His helmet is freaking huge. It's huge. Also, here's a little Patreon update. I just got the supports off this today, but here is construction orange. Or, I'm sorry, purple. Construction purple. I got the boon on my mind. But it turned out really cool. I believe this was Logan's design for a vehicle. I think there's a name for it. It's not a saw. I can't remember what it is. But yeah, this turned out really well. The cell blades and stuff. I didn't think this was... We probably actually cut some of these. Probably me. It's probably going to be me. I'm probably going to cut. This is also the new design. And Blue Dot has a new design, too, that we haven't... I don't think I put the file up yet, which I'll try to get to this weekend. This is number 4. Let's see it, but... I do kind of like the new design. I do. I think it turned out well.
Last
didn't know from the airbrush line.
Not that worried about it. Just gonna do a little makeshift. Oh, for Shredder? Yeah, absolutely. I think.
I haven't looked at it. I didn't know if it was like I used like a mesh strainer for one of the bug meters. Forever.
Ultimate Shredder. The one that's Kevin Nash. Big Daddy Cool.
Yeah.
Diesel. What's going on, Quentin? How are you? I don't even have any cool odds. I got a couple of Walmart issues. Just doing this real quick. Okay. You know, the same. Absolute same. It's just been a hectic week. No. I forgot that was this weekend. Or this week. Did you watch Revolution? I'm going to say, Okada showed up Wednesday. Was amazing. I popped as soon as I heard that coin drop, and then, man, when he turned on Eddie, I was like, no, no, Okada. It's great.
should be a good start.
Yeah.
Well, that's fair. That's fair. Pretty solid. Pretty solid pay for you, honestly. Okay. That's cooking. I'm going to stand this real quick when I come out later. Hopefully, I can come out a couple minutes earlier.
So, McFly doesn't yell at me and call me a late boy. He was a late boy. Wait a minute.
I forgot about this.
Till I was just over there. Thank you, Double. Appreciate you for the cheer. Yeah, I feel like he did the women's dirty, though. I mean, sadly, we didn't get to see the pre-show. Oh, that's a bummer. Clean that up. Shouldn't be too bad. I like Tony. Perusa is okay. I just feel like there's like no impact in Tony's matches anymore. Ooh. I know you're excited. Did you see Jungle Boy joining House of Torture? Plus, that's impressive, Top One. I've been slowly playing that with my daughter. And by slowly, I mean like barely. It's not a bad game. Yeah. And honestly, if Darby Allin dies climbing Mount Everest, I'm going to be so bummed. Really? Are they? I don't even know who's all in there. I just know it's like a weird Bolt Club offshoot. Wet sand this off. So.
That's better. That's better. It looks weird now because it's not glossy anymore. Bull Club is just silly at this point, right? Like, there's so many groups, subgroups. It's kind of crazy. I mean, if you make money, I get it. Excited for Jungle Boy to come back. I think he's gonna come back like an absolute monster. Or he's gonna come back and save Killswitch from Kirsten. It's such a weird thing to mask. I'm surprised it's okay so far. We could get these horns cooking. It shouldn't be too bad. Boy, they set up so much with that little program right there. So much. The one of his face. Hydrated too much now. I really have to pee, friends. Okay, this is gonna need just a little bit of touch up. We're gonna blackwash the top, so maybe we can make something work. Last piece off. It's not bad. This isn't bad. Like, I expected some overspray, which is fine. It's hard to mask when you have so many, like, hills and valleys. Nothing we can't fix. Everything's fixable. Blackwashed on the top part here is gonna look excellent. We got most of this cleaned up already. Kind of sanded right off. Let's wet sand a little bit where we got some paint marks. Again, I hated to put all that tape on gloss, but don't really have a choice. I mean, I guess we could hand painted the top like we did the back. The back's probably not like the best, but. Got too many of them. I need to get a Bang Bang Scissor Gang shirt. I still want to get a Scissor Me Daddy ass shirt. I think that epitomizes my life. I'm gonna get the face going on this. Where did I put the face? I swear I saw it somewhere. We're gonna get that going too. We should still be able to maybe finish this weekend. I don't know. But. Not bad, like I said, we're going to do black wash on the top dragon. Paint the eyes blue, that's important, we just found that out. The other week, I look drunk. You're a drunk knight. Where's the horny boys? They're not here yet. And I like wearing it when I go. Fair. I'll wear it everywhere, I don't care. I got to get them going too. Cool hat, thanks. The horns we're going to sand. And I gotta find the face. I don't know where I put the face plate. It doesn't fit well with my hair up. Not like silver doesn't either. But that's it for this morning, friends. This afternoon, Jesus. We went too far. I saw that. I'm gonna look when I go back in the house. About it. But thanks for hanging around. I super appreciate you. We'll be back this afternoon, 5 p.m. Eastern. It's raining. We're not going anywhere. We went to Walmart yesterday. Unless my wife works up some weird idea. But that's the plan. I will see you later. Have a wonderful rest of your afternoon. If not, I better see you tomorrow morning, 9 a.m. But I'll see you tonight at 5. Toodles!